Hey team, I'm doing my second deer head carving. This one is a bit bigger than the last one I've done, so it's a 12 pointer. Quite a nice looking scale, so I thought I'd give this one a go, doing a slightly different design to last time. See how we go. I have just drawn the design on my deer head. This time I've decided to draw the design on the whole thing. So you can see there, I've just put it on light pencil. And I will do the carving. And now it begins, doing the first step on it. Back to back. So, coming along. See that there? Well, I've been doing this thing for a few hours and I've just hit a roadblock. Just broke my Dremel and a bit gutted because I've only got probably about an hour left on it. So a few bits unfinished, still need to do this side and do that bit there. This bit here is all done, that's partially done. Get in there. Okay, so the final step of my deer head here is to whiten it. So I've got it submerged in water, I've put hydrogen peroxide in there. You want to use hydrogen peroxide and not another bleach, because another bleach can damage the bone. Whereas this will just whiten it. You can see in there that it's bubbling. Have a closer look there. That's how you know that it's working. So I usually leave it in there for a couple days, come out and check, and once it's stopped bubbling, you know it's finished doing its thing and it should be whitened. I've just finished my second bone carving, just finished the bleaching process. You can see the carving's all done there. And it's ready to go. 10 grand a pop.